So this tapotement technique is cupping. So your hands should be in a cup shape, not flat. You're not trying to slap. So this sounds like horse hooves almost, is a good description of the sound. With this technique, like all tapotement techniques, you need to keep moving your hands. So you don't want to stay in one place because that can get quite uncomfortable for your client.